And looking ahead, well, not a bad day today, and tomorrow's just supposed to be a beauty.
Yes, you know, today was a little bit cooler than days past. That's because we saw a cold front roll through, and it was nice and pleasant, but the cold isn't going to last. We're going to see a big warm-up begin on our Jags Sunday. Tomorrow, we're going to see cloudier skies, and that's thanks to a front lifting back up to the north, but then we will see some rain associated with this next system. I'll show you that in just a moment and where it is now, but the rain is likely to stay northwest of Jacksonville. Some of our inland southeast Georgia counties could likely see a few sprinkles by Monday, but by Tuesday, temperatures continue to climb, likely well into the upper 70s and lower 80s. So here's what we've got. Cool high pressure is in control tonight, leading to those calm winds and clear skies and those temperatures dropping into the lower 40s in most spots. Here's this front that rolled through, but it'll lift back as a warm front, and this area of low pressure is going to slide across the southeast in the next couple of days. But again, staying farther to our north, that we likely won't be dealing with a whole lot of rain here at home. Just nice clear skies tonight. Again, those calm breezes out of the northeast, a little warmer along the beaches in the lower 50s, but then we've got lower 40s farther inland, and temperatures continue to drop. Actually had to drop my low temperature for tonight from 45 down to about 43 for us here in Jacks. We'll talk about the 7-day forecast, and we're even looking ahead to Christmas Day. That's coming up in just a bit, Jeff.